Banting, you a fool for this one. What's crackin'? Acidophils make prolactin. Growth hormone release is lacking. It's suppressed by somatostatin. Hypothalamus makes vasopressin. Appetite regulated by leptin. Blood sugar controlled by insulin. Hormone signals are endocrine. Potassium lost in the urine is mediated by aldosterone. Mineralocorticoid agonists include the drug fludrocortisone. Corticosteroid production is induced by corticotropin. This hormone derives from precursor proropio melanocortin. The pineal gland produces melatonin, resorption of bone is blocked by calcitonin. Principal cells respond to vasopressin, chromaffin cells synthesize epinephrine. Lactotrophs are suppressed by dopamine, thyrocytes make triiodothyronine. Blood pressure drops during adrenal crisis, glucagon promotes glycogenolysis. Leuparelin blocks sex hormone production, oxytocin causes labor induction. Cushing disease can produce a moon face, PTU blocks thyroperoxidase. GnRH releases pulsatile, cholecystokinin secretes stores of bile. Increased production of thyroid hormones causes elevated sympathetic tone. The proximal tubule makes calcitriol, ANP comes from the atrial wall. Gastric acid production is regulated by gastrin. Vesical exocytosis mediated by syntaxin. Uterine muscle relaxes due to placental relaxing. I catch a first class flight to Curacao, then lie on the beach just relaxing. Feeling the breeze, enjoying that beta endorphin release. This for the haters who can't live like me. Low cortisol, I be chilling stress free. Basking the sun under coconut trees, tanning my skin, Addison's disease. Sipping slow on my ice cold daiquiri, living the sweet life like diabetes. Diabetes mellitus arises from insulin deficiency. Type 2 is a relative insufficiency. Type 1 can cause acidotic emergencies. Here is a lesson: diabetes insipidus lacks vasopressin. Treat it with intranasal desmopressin. Contraceptive pills include a progestin. Juxtaglomerular release of renin leads to production of angiotensin. Insulin is augmented by incretins. Octreotide inhibits secretin. Kallikrein cleaves kininogen. Aromatase synthesizes estrogen. Retinoic acid affects morphogenesis. Enteric serotonin can cause emesis. On a post glucagon starts ketogenesis. PPAR gamma binds glutazone. Lymphocytes are suppressed by prednisone. Like endocrine glands that can make a hormone. That's facts, but I ain't singing no verse, don't ask. What's cracking? Acidophils make prolactin. Growth hormone release is lacking. It's suppressed by somatostatin. Hypothalamus makes vasopressin. Appetite regulated by leptin. Blood sugar controlled by insulin. Hormone signals are endocrine.